I love pharmacology. I love understanding how the body works, how the cells work, and how you can interfere with all those things that happen in the cell. And of course, the end result is a patient, because you want to make sure that you can work on diseases and fill need gaps, and there's still a lot of need gaps to be filled, actually. But it's fascination with pharmacology and how things work. Some people do that as engineers. I want to do it with chemistry.